Zoe.
Daddy!
Hey, Lils. What have you been doing today?
I drew a picture.
Yeah? What's it a picture of?
It's a secret.
Okay. Well, maybe you'll show it to me later.
Maybe. Will you win today, Daddy?
I hope so, Lils. Hey, can I ask you a question?
What's the question?
Who's your favorite racing driver?
You are.
Yeah, just checking. Can I speak to Mummy now?
No.
Okay.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, Lily.
It's time to go racing once again here at Zandvoort as we get underway for the Dutch Grand Prix. A lap of this short 2.6-mile Zandvoort circuit features 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left. The main straight is 678 metres long and heads into Turn 1, the Tarzan Corner. With DRS down the main straight into the braking zone, that could be the best overtaking opportunity on the track. And so here we are, Zandvoort. If there's one thing you can guarantee, it's the incredible atmosphere these Dutch fans provide. The sea of orange shirts is much a part of the Grand Prix as the track itself. Max Verstappen, always a home favourite, but in the midfield, all eyes on Alfa Romeo's Casper Ackermann. He'll be looking to turn around a poor patch of form, and what better time to do it than here, in front of his home crowd. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, and Bottas, Sainz, Ackermann, Fernando Alonso, and Daniel Ricciardo, Stroll, Jackson, Esteban Ocon, and Vettel, Butler, Gasly, George Russell, and Nikita Mazepin, Mick Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
The crowd's all behind you today, Cass. Let's use that momentum and see what you can do out there.
Brilliant. Nice move.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Green flag. Some information on Ocon. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Was far too aggressive. Clean passes only. We don't want a penalty. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Aiden is in the pits. Aiden in the pits. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We're leading our teammate by 50.2 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
What a race for Casper Ackermann, proving the naysayers wrong with an emphatic performance. He'll be delighted by that podium finish.
Well, we all know he can do it. It's just been a while since he has. Great race from Ackermann and some much-needed points for Alfa Romeo.
Alfa Romeo have been winning fans the world over with their brilliant driving, showing that they're a force to be reckoned with out there on the track. They'll certainly be building on that fan base after today's excellent result.
Fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy.
A podium finish today, Casper, here in front of your home crowd. How does it feel?
Well, for me, what really makes this track special is the fans. I know the Dutch F1 fans are really excited to have a Grand Prix in the Netherlands again. They're here for Max too, of course, but their support means a lot, and I'm pleased to be able to give them something to cheer today.
And the fastest lap too today. Is that something you expected?
It's realistically not something you think you're going to get too often, so no, I can't say we expected it. But it's certainly a welcome surprise. Every point counts, so come the end of the season, we might be more grateful for it than we realise.
How is everything at Alfa Romeo? Are spirits high? Is the team happy?
Yes, of course. We've had a bit of a bumpy start, but we're looking to rectify that, and thankfully we got a lot of races left, so we're looking forward to the season ahead. But the only thing you can ever really focus on is the next race, so that's what I'll be looking to do.
Thank you for your time.
Hey man, great race today.
Thanks.
Nice one, Casper. Can't argue with that performance. Shame your teammate couldn't bring himself to congratulate you.
Nah, well, he's just a kid.
Well, kid is getting signed by Ferrari.
So they say.
Never gonna happen.
Oh?
You keep a secret?
Yeah, sure.
I've been approached.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations.
Keep it under your hat, but talks are going well. So you're gonna have to get on with Jackson for a little while longer.
Yeah, well, we get on fine.
That's not what I heard.
Yeah?
I was chatting with one of your mechanics. He had some very interesting things to say about Jackson. You know what his problem is, don't you?
Go on.
Thinks you're getting too old. Says you're not fast enough anymore.
Too old?
Hey, mate, his words, not mine. You want my advice? Prove him wrong. See, he should respect you like I do. Great race out there today, buddy. Yeah? Ciao.
Lily's dancing in the garage. It's hilarious. Can you come?
Just catching up on a few things.
Sure. Hey, I booked us a restaurant for tonight.
What about Lily?
Your mother's happy to take care of her.
Great. Then I can't wait.
Reason to celebrate, right?
Yeah. Thanks, Zoe. See you later.
Bye.
Yeah?
Casper, I missed you just now.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say congratulations for today. That was some race.
I'm busy, Aiden.
Oh, sure.
Bye.